Hi friends, next video from our series, that is from Dhruva Edutainment and Vidu classes. This question from endocrine system, friends. Endocrine system, what is insulin shock? What is insulin shock? Friends, you know it, insulin is a hormone secreted by the beta cells of the islets of Langerhans, which are present in the pancreas. You know friends, pancreas is a mixed gland or endocrine gland. Its endocrine part is called as islets of Langerhans. Islets of Langerhans has three types of cells: alpha cells, beta cells, gamma cells. Here beta cells secrete a hormone, that is insulin. What is the role of the insulin, friends? Insulin converts the glucose into glycogen. Okay friends, it helps in okay friends, here what is insulin shock? Friends, this is due to hyper secretion of insulin. Friends, excess secretion of insulin leads to insulin shock. Hyper means excess, friends. Hypo means decrease. This is due to hyper secretion of insulin. When an individual secretes excess insulin, what happens, friends? This leads to decreased level of glucose in the blood, is called insulin shock. See, you know, friends, insulin converts the excess glucose into glycogen. But when insulin is secreted excess or hyper, then what happens, friends? The blood glucose level is decreased. That is called as insulin shock. Once again, friends, insulin shock is due to what? Hyper secretion or excess secretion of insulin. This hyper secretion leads to what, friends? Decreased level of glucose. That is hypoglycemia. Friends, when blood glucose level decreased, that condition is called hypoglycemia. Hypo means less, friends. So hyper secretion of insulin leads to hypoglycemia, that is decreased level of glucose in the blood, is called as insulin shock. See, what are the symptoms of insulin shock, friends? See friends, excess insulin in the blood. If you see the characters or symptoms of this insulin shock patients, excess insulin is present in the blood. This affects what, friends? Low blood sugar. That's called hypoglycemia. See friends, hypoglycemia means what, friends? Decreased blood glucose level involving low blood sugar. Next, it leads to weakness. Next, friends, convulsions and coma. See friends, this is danger, friends. Coma. Once again, friends, what is insulin shock? This is due to hyper secretion of insulin. This leads to decreased level of glucose in the blood, that is insulin shock. Decreased level of glucose in the blood is insulin shock. That is due to what, friends? Hyper secretion of insulin. What are the symptoms? Excess insulin in the blood involving low blood sugar, that's called hypoglycemia, weakness, convulsions, and last one is what, friends? Coma. This is about what, friends? Insulin shock. Insulin shock. Okay, friends? Thank you.